No, it's weird. I cleaned up my room. I cleaned up the whole room today to make room for the audio setup from downstairs that I moved up here because I traded it for a sound bar. But back speakers don't work, first of all. Gonna have to figure out how to fix that. Second of all, I forgot where I was going with this. Where's my controller? Here it is. Okay. Wait. Ooh. Ooh, that's some bad sound delay right there. We'll get to use the technical issue emote early. Look at that. Let me go ahead and tweet this out. Hey, Aaron, how's it going? I can't believe I haven't tweeted this out yet. There we go. Share. Done. There's a one. A one. And a two. And there's this one. Perfect. All right, what's up? Excuse the lateness. You want to know why I'm late? I had to do a bunch of errands today because I needed some new audio cables because my parents wanted my sound bar. So they traded me for their home theater setup, except the back speakers don't work, so we're gonna have to try and figure that out. But we're here now. For those that don't know, we have three new emotes. We have Riptorn, and we have Wolf Rock on Demon Power, which can be used for hype moments. It's kind of like our version of PogChamp, our version of Poggers. Before we do anything, I'm just gonna go ahead and get rid of the live gamer ultra video and re-add it just so we don't get any delay. I don't want to risk it. Ooh, that's weird. Why does it look like that, I wonder? Hmm. We'll never know. Where am I? There I am. All right. That's good enough. All right, yeah, we got technical difficulties, which is the wolf with the wrench. In case we're having some trouble on the stream, you guys can spam the shit out of that. I won't mind. And we also have Riptorn, which is for understood. Understood, Captain! Or whenever I'm just talking about Riptorn. You guys understand? That's how you use the emote. And then that's for technical issues, and then Demon Power is like basically PogChamp. Anyway, welcome to Dragon Quest XI. This is a very, very good RPG. Dragon Quest hasn't really been that popular in the West until this game came out. I went to the Square Enix Cafe and it was totally Dragon Quest themed. If you guys want to see those pictures, they're on my Instagram. I loved it. They gave us little cupcakes with the Dragon Quest characters on it. Am I gonna get copyright struck in for playing this? I know the composer really hates it when his music gets streamed online. Yeah, I think so, right? Ah, whatever. I'm playing it. It's happening. What's up, Espit? For those wondering, this game is in fact character designed by Akira Toriyama, the same character designer for the Dragon Ball series. You guys can probably tell just by looking at the characters. There's Eric. Yeah, there he is, Toriyama. Hey, Melody Mexico, thank you. Did Nick change my Twitch PvP? Yes, I did. It's by June Wales. She did a fantastic job. A lot of these characters I haven't even run into yet. For those wondering, this is not gonna be a full playthrough. These are just gonna be one-off streams whenever I feel like it. You know, it's a long game. This game's like about 100 hours long. I'm about 8 hours in. I just got the red orb, and well, you'll see in a second. Anyway, this game kicks ass. You guys get it. Max says hi. Hey, Max. Didn't Max just say Tyler says hi earlier? I swear he did. Is there going to be a part two to Last Kids on Earth? Yes! We have a part two coming soon. Later this year. I can't say when though, because I don't even know when. But it's coming! And I'm very excited. Hello, Brazil. Are there any Brazilians in the chat? I see you guys are making good use of the new emotes. I'm happy about that. But so yeah, just to go over it one more time, Demon Nick is for PogChamp, basically. Demon Nick is for PogChamp, Riptorn is for like understood. And, what was the other one? Oh, yeah, and then the wolf with the wrench is technical difficulties, as you can probably tell. But, yeah, this is gonna be a lot of fun. PogChamp, for those that don't know, is for hype moments or just awesome stuff that comes up on stream. It's easy. We have two modes here. We can do 2D or 3D. I'm gonna go for 3D because I was just experimenting with 2D. Voice acting time. I haven't done this on stream in a while. Having done what Chalky told him to do in his vision of the cobblestone of old, Nick uncovers a buried box, inside which are letters from his granddad and his real mother, Queen Eleanor of Dundrasil, along with an artifact called the Keystone, which can open something called the Door of Departure. Very intriguing. And as if that wasn't excitement enough, he and Eric have also got hold of the Red Orb at long last. In search of answers as to why the Luminary has been branded a harbinger of calamity, the two decide to head for the Door of Departure. The Door of Departure!
There we go, that's better. Have it more of like a finish.
Okay!
What voice should the angel be? Screw it.
My prayers have been answered! You have joined us again, Nick! May the forces of benevolence continue to watch over you! I call upon those who guard and guide us! Please protect this poor lost sheep!
Well, that was fun. Okay, I know where to go. We're going left. I hope nothing's too loud. Oh crap, I forgot to press the B button. It's not, like, booming, is it? Is it doing the thing it did before where it's, like, booming loud? Please tell me it's not. If it is, I can fix it. I can turn down the gain. What would these things be weak to? Probably not fire, right? Flame slash. I don't need that. You're weak. Not bad. What do you think? Nah. We should probably switch to the knife, right? Eric's knife? Okay, he just ran, I guess. No, it's fine. You're fine. Okay, good. I would have suggested Whitey's voice.
That's a technical foul. Yeah.
Oh yeah, we can also change the music if you want too, which I have yet to do. But I'm not gonna do that yet. There we go, that's how we do it, okay. A button. Let's do this. I can fix it with your fixin' Felix soundin' ass. Mr. Fix-It. Who's Bruiser? That'll work. Wait, what's half inch? I don't have this is new. Oh right, it's steel. That's what it does. So this is like the best version of this game. It's got way more features, it's got an orchestral soundtrack, it's got the ability to speed up combat, all that good stuff. And it's also got new campaigns for the different heroes in a 2D mode. I think it's also got like marriage options. Yeah, let's just do both of them. Again, I wish I streamed earlier, but I had to do a whole bunch of errands today.
Errands!
And I didn't feel like, it's not that I didn't feel like it. I had to like, set up the sound system, only to find out that the back speakers don't work. This isn't a new sound system, by the way. This is a very old, not very old, but it's from, like, 2007. So. God, where am I going? Door of Departure. Okay, this way. Is the controls inverted? They are inverted. That makes me very angry. Can I fix that? Yes. Good. That works. I'm happy with that. Oh, that's much better. All right. Subcarbonated milk. I still love that username. Can't get enough of it. Can you give me some words of wisdom, please? Don't eat too much spam. It's not good. Not good for you. Don't deep fry too much spam. Yeah, there you go.
Get him! He's wanted for the king!
Did you really think you would escape me, Darkspawn?
I mean, I tried.
They found us.
Y'all! Ho-ho! Okay.
You know, my character doesn't talk, so it's gonna be great to actually, like, play the game and be, like, just interject dialogue that isn't supposed to be there. And I just use my normal voice. Ah, shit! Alright, you don't have to be so abrasive about it. You broke your thumb today. That's not good. I'm sorry that happened.
Quickly, the keystone.
If you don't want to know what's happening, that's okay. Because I'm 8 hours in, so. We got the red orb, which we still don't know what that is. Something worth a lot of money, and keystone. We don't know why the kingdom wants to kill us, either. We went to the kingdom thinking we could get, like, help, because we're, like, the luminary, but they think we're, if we come back, they also think the darkness comes back, too, so. The horses, oh yeah, the horses are straight up dead, aren't they? Oof. Elevator going somewhere. You've never heard of Dragon Quest? It's probably like, it's basically like the progenitor of JRPGs. It came before Final Fantasy. My dad used to teach in Japan back in the 80s, and when Dragon Quest III came out, all the kids, like, skipped school. All these kids were, like, running and going to buy Dragon Quest III. And they actually made a law in Japan about you're not allowed to release Dragon Quest on a weekday because all the kids would skip school to go buy it. Yay. Okay, I want to hear what the Dragon Quest VIII soundtrack sounds like. I'm curious. Because I've never heard it before, and I know everyone loves Dragon Quest VIII. Ooh. That's nice.
Nothing has disturbed this place in aeons, and yet here you are. I can only imagine what curious path has led you here, but mine is not a reason why. Perhaps I can be of some assistance. How may our church assist you, faithful disciple? Confess to me all that you have done, child, that I may record it in an adventure log.
Alright, I guess this one. It's a cold read, so I'm voice acting cold read. I've never read the dialogue before, so.
Is there any other way we can be of assistance?
Wait.
Is there any other way we can be of assistance? May the holy powers watch over you, my child.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, I haven't seen you around here before. Well, whatever you're doing, you're gonna need supplies. And that's where I come in. Welcome to my roving emporium! How can I help you? What would you like to buy?
Do we need anything? Hey, Michaela, what's up? It's kind of weaker than all the stuff I have. Ooh, but I could use that divine dagger. Oh, this music is great. Yeah. Let's equip it, for sure. Great. Is it better? Scaly shield's better than what I've got right now. We might as well, right? Yeah, equip that. It's perfect! Who needs more defense? I guess we'll give it to Eric. That works. Alright.
Is there anything else I... Oh, is there anything else I can help you with? Thank you for your custom. And remember, should you ever create any fine items on your forge, I can offer you an excellent price for them.
Yeah, I added a bunch of emotes. She slimes? Cool. Alright. It's time. What does the sea slime have? Nothing! Okay. It's time to get all of you.
I cast a magic spell of frizz. I'm not gonna tell you my methods of activating the spell, though.
What about you? Can I steal from you?
Yoink!
That works. Did he just kick him? Or did he stab him? I couldn't tell. Ooh. Slime drop. Wait, what does the slime drop do? Nah, I'm curious. Elevating vest. What is... Wolfwear. Once worn by Eric. No. Give it to Eric.
Give it to Eric!
Okay. Plain clothes, wayfarer's clothes. Maybe it's this one? Oh, this is the Dragon Quest VIII outfit. I want to give it to Eric. Come on. Transfer. There we go. He doesn't need the... Yeah, doesn't need that. Does it actually, like, switch his costume? Where is he? Where'd Eric go? Hey! That's pretty cool!
You know, I've been thinking.
I think it's safe to say we're not being followed anymore. For now, at least. Now, I don't know about you, but I can't say that I've ever been here before. How about we go chat to some of the locals?
Sounds like a good plan to me. How long have I been streaming for? We only started like 20 minutes ago. That's a sick outfit, I like that. Although I might want to change it, I don't know. Those slimes are easy. Why does Eric have such a dorky voice?
I don't know. I'm just basing it off the voice he already has.
I don't know what to tell you. What's up? Duty call? What? Oh, yeah, sure. Alright. Finn wants to join us and play Diddy Kong Racing. No, wait, not Diddy Kong Racing. I need to switch. I want to switch to my, What would give me, like... Let's just have the leather armor. I kind of want to stick with this for now. Let's, switch to his boomerang. I know it doesn't do as much... I have a divine dagger plus one. Why did I buy this? So stupid of me. Anywho. We're gonna switch to this because it'll do more... Well, it won't really. Whatever. I decided to switch it and I went for it. Who?
Who else wants some? Who else wants some? Ah!
Big Bird! Big Bird! How much damage will these guys do to me? Okay, well, good thing it's just... Ow! You know what? Maybe equipping the dagger was a better idea. There we go. Alright. That's good. What about Frizz? Will Frizz do okay with you? Not really. Okay. Also, I'm pretty sure in the remaster version, they actually tell you how much damage they have left, almost. Cavity gang. Oh, yeah. So, I got my cavity filled, and I'm still kind of sensitive to it. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, now is a good idea. Speed. Fast is fine. No, we don't want to do that. I rarely ever use the tactics. Alright. Let's switch it to the boomerang now. Because once we switch it to the boomerang, we can do this! And I missed. I missed the slime out of all the enemies I could have missed. Embarrassing. Okay, bye. You have to get your wisdom teeth pulled. Not excited about that. Oh yeah, what was I saying again? Oh yeah, so like, it's still kind of sensitive. If I like eat something too hot or too cold, it's like sensitive. So in the next few weeks, it's gonna heal. And like, if I bite down too hard, same thing. Let's use medicine. Perfect. Eric's fine. He doesn't need anything. He's a big boy. Nothing. The lupin look. Oh, lupine. What do you guys think? This or this? I think they're both good, but I kind of want to stick with what we have right now. I have an outfit for the Trodane. Oh yeah, it's the Dragon Quest VIII outfit. I want to stick with what I have for now, honestly. No, wait. Oh no, it auto-equipped it. Go back to what I had before. Stop! Stop! Okay, what's the strongest thing I have right now, though? Cobblestone Greatsword. That's a lot. Pointy hat. You know what? That's fine. Let's keep it on. Well, it does have better magic. Yeah, we'll have that. That's fine. Keep that, and then I just want to see if there's anything stronger he can wear currently. I guess, we'll use the wolf wear, screw it. Why not? Why does he have wolf wear? You'll find out later. Because it's currently a spoiler, I'm pretty sure. Does it take you this long to dress IRL? No, it takes longer.
Duh! This is a video game! Doesn't work like that.
By the way, we're at 337 subs, for those that are curious. Hot Toe. I remember this guy. Bongo Drongo. That sounds like a name I would make up.
Okay!
Oh, I love Rubber Rouser! Actually, I don't want to use it on these. It'd be a waste. Let's hope it doesn't miss. Hey, it didn't miss. Nice. Well, what do you know? Mia will gift 63 subs. Why exactly 63? What made you say 63 out of everything? Okay. We'll do that. Oh, shit! Did you see that crit? Damn! That was the opposite of what a crit is. Do I not have a weapon equipped? I don't have a weapon equipped. Why don't I have a weapon equipped? Hello? What is this? Warmaline. What does that do? What is a Warmaline? Why don't I have it? Oh, wait. There it is. Oh, you know what it is? It's probably for, crafting. Yeah, it's part of the crafting system. I'm sure. Wow, I'm, like, pretty much where exactly where I was on my previous playthrough on the PC version before I double-dipped and bought it here. Alright, you know what? Should we do it? Let's do it. Takes 10 hours to pick out his outfits every day. Yeah, something like that. Okay, why don't I have a weapon? Let's fix that. Half inch. Ugh! That sucks. Alright. Yeah, that's weird. Why do I not have that? Okay, cobblestone great sword. Sure, why not? Let's get rid of the bongo drongo. Fuck! Comparing socks and crying. I don't have matching pairs, what do I put on? No, it's a waste.
It's a waste! It's a waste, I say!
Alright, I mean, that's good. We got rid of one of them. I might have to heal both of us soon. I don't have to do it yet. We can get away with it.
Damn!
Alright, sweet! And yeah. Hey. Whoa, didn't I just kill you? What are you still doing here? Whatever. Mount Fuji. I think we gotta go there later. For now, we're going to the hot springs. Oh yeah. What a silly goose. Thank you for the 4 months. 338 subs now. We're good, I think. Oh yeah, there's a photo mode now too. So many features. I remember this music. This is actually in the base game.
Civilization at last. And I think it's safe to say we're not being followed anymore. For now, at least.
It says 337? That's 338 for me.
The timing is auspicious as the day's new dawn. My bathhouse awaits.
Oh yeah! I forgot, so this place is interesting. All the residents of Hato only speak in haiku.
Can we get a goose emote?
No, too meme-y. Also, I hate geese. I had a bad experience with geese as a child.
The
I do not like to think upon such things. Untitled Goose Game's cool, though. That's the only place where geese are socially acceptable. Or acceptable at all. Oh, these guys.
Beneath Mount Fuji, like snowstorms on summer days, visitors are rare. Your blue-haired comrade steams in the stair-top sauna, a peak in the mist.
Child gone, mother's fear, panic like ice, then relief, the god has found him!
Okay, crazy lady, I'm gonna just walk away from you now, thanks.
I came here in search of a new supply of weapons, and I have been richly rewarded. The quality of the steel here is truly second to none. Am I right in thinking that you are visitors here? I strongly recommend that you purchase some arms before you leave. You will not regret it.
High Priestess Miko, her son, our finest swordsman, Ryu, strong as the bear. Brave as the lion, he slew the mighty dragon, but he too was slain. This place has known fear, a great dragon of fire, craving human flesh! Foul Tatsunaga, beware his volcano lair, Fuji! Mount of Fire. Mysterious girl, temper fiery as lava, words harsh as winter. Where does she hail from? What has brought her to our home? No, wait, where does she hail from? What has brought her to our home, this red-hatted girl?
Welcome to our home. You have timed your visit well. As bears time their... Welcome to our home. You have timed your visit well. As bears time their rest. The dragon is gone. Sun rises on peaceful dawn for all to enjoy.
It's weird to do cold reads of haikus. I don't quite understand it myself. Oh, it's this guy.
I came here intending to spread the good word, but I find that I am spending far too much time relaxing in the sauna. Oh,
no, wait.
I came here intending to spread the good word, but I find that I am spending far too much time relaxing in the sauna. Really, I must keep my mind on the job. How may our church assist you, faithful disciple?
Alright, yeah, we might as well save right here. That first voice was literally young Obi-Wan. Nah, I'm good. Thank you! Ooh, a hotel!
Dragon quests!
What's up, Elegis X?
Oh, customer! Welcome to the Rainbow's End Bank! You don't currently have any gold in your account, so, how may I be of service today?
No, I don't want to deposit anything.
We hope to serve you soon!
Relax in our bath, then slip into a futon. Deep sleep awaits you. Welcome to our inn, weary travelers. Would you like to spend the night, or just rest for a while? In either case, I can offer you a rate of 12 gold coins.
We don't need to rest right now. We're good. I think the only purpose of resting in this game is to, what is the purpose of resting in this game? To change the time of day. Time of day. Freudian slip. Where are we going? Oh, I guess we can go this way. Oh, yes. Like Zelda, you can smash pots. Hey, and sometimes you'll find something nice inside. I feel like the voices he makes are his split personality disorder. Hey, look at that! What could you find by exploring around? An introduction to armor. Yay! Yes, chat, that's what Freudian slip means. Oh, God. Alright, anyway.
How dare you? That's no way to treat a lady. Didn't your mother teach you any manners?
Your words grate my ears. A good child should be silent and stay out of bars.
I told you I need to speak to the owner. It's important. He might know where my little sister is.
A child in a bar is like a fish in a tree. You must search elsewhere.
Oh, fine. If you're going to be a complete pighead about it, I'll go and ask the guards by the gate instead.
Hello? What?
Ooh, what do we have here? Well, are you going to tell me your name or not?
Sure.
My name is Nick!
Could be worse, I suppose.
Fuck you!
You and I need to talk, but my little sister is missing, so I have to go and find her first.
Little brat? How dare you!
I never thought I'd finally meet you in a place like this. It's funny how things work out.
I don't even know who you are! Okay.
The young these days. Children are not welcome here. Is nothing sacred? We will not serve you. Go and sweat in the sauna. Leave us here in peace. Leave us here in peace.
Why does she have such an old voice? She's a child. There's a plot reason for that I'm not going to go into right now, but let's just say that it's important.
You are impatient. Restless as the birds at dawn. You are impatient. Restless as the birds at dawn. Come back when night falls.
It's going to be very weird to voice act as these characters because, again, not only is it a cold read, but it's also, they're all speaking in haikus. Is she like Pura from Zelda? I'm not telling. I don't know. Oh yeah, side quest.
Wedding beckons. My son is to tie the knot, but he needs a ring. I have the gold ore, but sadly not the talent to craft a gold ring. But could it be true? Could you have a fun size forge and know how it works? Please, a forge gold ring, and not just a normal one. My son demands it!
Sure.
Now, open this treasure chest and see what lies within. You'll need this, too. Take the tome I offer you and study it well.
24 carats of class! Yay!
Learn the recipe, gather the items it lists, and craft a gold ring! And if you should fail, use a perfectionist pearl. Try your hand again. Forge the ring I crave, do not equip it yourself.
No, wait.
Forge the ring I crave. Quave, hello?
Chat, don't repeat that.
Forge the ring I crave, and don't equip it yourself, for my son needs it. Please, I beg of you, pray, make my son's dream come true with a ring of gold!
Son's dream come true? I am no father. I am no father.
Okay, well, there's the gold ore.
Time to craft.
Time to craft the forge of the... What was it called? Where's the mini forge? Queen's final letter. Chalky's letter. Where is the... Where is it? There it is. I didn't do anything yet. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, sweet! Over two squares out above the other. Forge recently learned recipes. What's this one do? I need copper ore. I only have three. Wait, I can buy them? Buy all the missing materials, 40 coins, make a coin of... Yeah, I'll do that. Might as well. Twime to Quaft, Nick Wolfhard, scholar. You're absolutely insane if you think I'm a scholar. special forging abilities learned when leveling up. Yes. Oh. Ooh. This isn't gonna end well, is it? Okay, that did okay. Alright, that's decent. Not great, but alright. Do one more time. Oh, I fucked it up! No. What'll it look like? It would turn out pretty well. It's not good enough. Hey, what's up, Finn?
Ew. There is more room up here.
Yeah, see, I told you. I told you it wasn't just a mess.
Yeah, I just kind of moved everything then.
What's up? Plus one. Not bad. Pretty good. Should I try again, chat? Let's do the gold ring, why not? We have to do a plus one anyway.
This gold will be my plus one. It's for a date. A date with,
what's it called again? Blacksmithing? Yeah.
Is your audio coming from, Denon?
No. I turned it all the way down. It's coming through here. Why? Did you want to hear it?
No, I don't care. Wait, is this an RPG?
Yeah, it's Dragon Quest.
Okay.
Two squares. Okay, well, there's no point in using that.
Is this a new Dragon Quest? Or it's an old?
It's the newest one.
Okay. I just gonna say, because it's animated. Really well, like I thought we were playing a movie, or not movie, I thought we were playing,
That'll work.
An older one, like it's cel-shaded.
Oh, no, it's on the Switch, so that's why it looks, a little less than the, PC version, which I was playing it on before. It's Dragon Ball.
What?
It's by the same artist who does the Dragon Ball. It's by Akira Toriyama. Yeah, you'll see the character designs. You'll notice it right away.
I am an absolute poser.
Don't worry about it. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, you can't see it. Finn's wearing a Dragon Ball shirt right now.
And I've only seen 6 episodes of the whole series. Arrgh.
Kid Goku. Yay, we got the plus one. All right.
Oh, dude, what is up? We have so much Dragon Ball stuff around here.
Oh, yeah. I was, I got this for Oni, like, 3 years ago, back when we first met, and I forgot to give it to him, so I still have to give that to him. What is that?
Being there. Just
making sure it's done. Can we rework? Bronze sword.
Oh my God.
What?
No, I just ate really fast.
Oh. Did you eat, like, pizza? What did you eat?
Pasta.
Oh. Pasta. Got it. Forge recently learned recipe. Forge armor.
Swarm of 40,000 bees attacked.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I heard about that. Yeah, I saw that.
Possible.
I mean, things can happen. I feel like, nah, it's a plus one. It's pretty good. Do you have the ring? One of refined quality, shining like the sun? A wonder, a joy, all I had hoped for and more. Please, take this reward. A cruiserang.
Why didn't you do a funny name?
What, Nick?
Should have done funny name.
Should have made the big funny name.
Should have made funny name.
I'm so grateful! My son will be overjoyed! His wedding perfect! I owe you so much, you and your miniature forge, a thing of wonder. Alright. Raise the channel point prices. Wait, which channel points? I rarely use those. I don't really have any benefits for those. I don't really know how to make benefits for them. It's kind of just like you'll say a message and you'll say one or two things, but... Anyway... Lower them. Okay. You have a quest, lady.
You seek our steam baths? Then you must ascend these stairs to the misty peak. To the misty peak. Oh, yes.
A really offensive meme on stream.
No, why?
I was just thinking about it because I was going through my, what's called... Explore page or whatever, and then there are memes, and I was like, I should have my volume down.
Oh, yeah. Oh, because you were on Instagram, and, like, it just popped up?
Yeah. Oh, the rumors were true! A restless...
Oh, what the hell was that voice? A restless spirit haunts... How should I do it?
A restless spirit haunts us! My veins like, turn to ice!
Do it like,
Pray heed my advice!
Do it like Boomhauer.
Oh, yeah. Dang old pray, heed my advice, man. Fearsome Ray, this is a broad man. Do not tear here, man.
Nice.
Rumors were true, man. Restless spirit haunts us. My vein turned to ice, man. Pray, heed my advice, man. Fearsome Ray, this is a broad. Do not tear here, man.
Pray, heed my advice.
Pray, heed. Oh, you wanted me to do it like Skeletor?
No, Ned.
Ned? You mean Dale?
No, Ned from, what's it called? From King of the Hill.
You mean Dale? Yeah, it's Dale. The rumors were true! A reckless spirit haunts us! My veins turn to ice! Pray heed my advice! A fearsome wraith is abroad! Do not tarry here, Hank! You said Ned.
Oh.
Let me talk over you real quick.
Who's Ned?
Oh my! Let me do Bill. Oh, my heart's all aflutter. She was a proper looker, that one. And I love the whole blue hair. And I love the whole blue hair thing. Suddenly, my boyfriend doesn't look so special.
Whoops.
Yeah. Our little day was going so well, and then he had to turn up. Who does he think he is, anyway? His stupid blue hair. He's got stupid blue hair and his stupid hat, and he's dumb, alright? He's dumb.
Yeah.
I can't see more than that.
The bathhouse is a rather hot topic among the cognoscenti of Heliodor. It is famed for its marvelous effect on wrinkly skin, you see.
Can you see if any chat is are fans of Metalocalypse?
Are you guys fans of Metalocalypse? Hang on. Let me just finish this real quick.
I must confess, the rather basic nature of the facility shocked me somewhat at first, but still, I am very much looking forward to enjoying its youth-giving benefits.
I can try to do Bobby.
The rumors were true! A reckless spirit haunts us!
Oh, that's terrible. I can't do him. I can't do Hank either. I can do Boomhauer, Dale, and Bill, but I can't do, Hank or Bobby.
Damn it, Bobby!
Boo!
Homie.
Did you just say homie?
So we meet again. Your friend is in the sauna, savoring the steam. Does it sound tempting? Will you don some lighter clothes and join your comrade?
Can we play game now?
This is game.
No, like game we play together.
No, this is game.
Game we play together.
Vin, can you plug in your microphone Okay, fine, yeah. If you plug in your headphones.
Now you are ready.
Too close.
now you are ready. The entranceway lies ahead. Sweaty bliss awaits.
Very sweaty.
Ah, I'm sweating out my pores. Welcome, honored guest. The blue curtain is for men, red is for women. Weary traveler, pilgrim of the dusty road, soothe your bones a while.
What are you doing? Oh, right, the mic. Which one was the men's and the women's? I'm assuming the blue one's the men's.
Here, everybody.
Please let this be the men's. So I don't have to deal with the awkward chat.
Is anyone fans of Metalocalypse in the chat?
Anyone like Metalocalypse? Come join me. This turned out to be a pretty good idea. Who's more annoying, me or Finn? Probably me. What's this game really about? It's about the Luminary. It's hard to explain. I'm not playing this game from the beginning. It'd be hard to explain it all in one sentence.
Full Metal No. Metalocalypse.
Damn, is the world that bleak?
Yeah, you're a bitchy little girl there! He said my name sucked!
So you've been scoping out the town.
Oh, my feet stink!
Yeah.
I'll do this one as Nathan. Ready?
Yeah.
I don't envy her. Having a kid sister to run around after. They have a habit of causing headaches. I want to eat my bunny.
Your voice is nowhere near deep enough to even attempt to do that voice, buddy.
Did you just say something? And now you
yes. Let's say yes to stop screwing them.
Take our sides for a collective now.
Brutal.
My voice also
whoops.
Isn't... My voice...
Whoops.
You can do it way better.
It's not that deep, though. I mean... It's not deep enough.
Adults from... Okay, so one person knows what Metalocalypse is.
I believe that's a ghost right there. We should probably watch out.
So, judging by the smell in this place, you guys,
yeah, well...
you guys binge drank and did drugs.
So, judging by the smell of you guys, you binge drank, did drugs, and had sex the whole time instead of rehabilitation, huh?
Whoops.
This poor... Oh, yeah, I remember this.
Can we do...
What a Bob Ross... Wait. No. God, both Wolfhard's voice acting.
Sorry.
Sorry?
Can we play a good... this is a good game, but I mean, like, can we play a game for both of us?
You would like a co-op game?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're on the Switch. What's co-op? Because then we don't have to switch over to Diddy Kong, or to Donkey Kong Country 2.
Nick? This isn't the kid. Wait, oh yes it is, never mind.
Nick.
What?
What's co-op on the Switch, so we don't have to switch over?
We could play Smash. What? Let's play Smash.
I'm bad at Smash. You know I'm bad at Smash.
I'll go easy on you.
Chad, I'm not gonna go easy on him.
Yeah, why would I play when I'm bad?
Funny monkey game.
That's like me being like, hey, Nick, let's go on Call of Duty and we'll play together.
And then he'd kick my ass.
Yeah. Well, yeah. Yes. However...
All right.
I'll play Smash. I don't care.
Melody Mexico, thank you for the 100 bits. I mean, whatever. It's just whatever's easiest.
I guess...
Let's just go outside with these clothes. Let's see what happens.
Can we play Mario Party? Oh my god. Do you want to play Mario Party with two people? No, because then we have to commit to, like, an hour.
Yeah. And also, it's just two people. All right, I'll save. Ooh. If you really want to play something, I'll save. But yeah. I was looking forward to
this.
Well,
then I'm going to leave.
No, don't leave. You will give me more viewers this way.
Okay.
Which means more money for me, which means nepotism for the both of us.
Which means taking advantage of your brother equals
yes.
Fun times equals...
Money.
Money.
And viewers.
Do you want to somehow Somehow, is it possible on Twitch to have a thumbnail so you can put me on the thumbnail and it'd be like...
No, because you're not even on camera.
Bling, well, yeah, but we'll get like a stock photo of me from like 5 years earlier. Just
you,
me and...
I'll get you a picture of when you were just a three-month-old fetus in the
yeah,
womb.
Yeah, I'm Wolfhard's brother, not clickbait.
I don't know where I'm going. I have to, like, find this little girl's sister. There's, like, do you guys see that ghost behind there? There's, like, a picture mode, I think.
Hey, Smash Brothers.
I will say...
Can you play charades? What a stream.
Wow, yeah. I got this, I started playing with these guys this board game... I think it's called Table Flip Simulator or Tabletop.
I think a Tabletop Simulator.
Yeah, it's where? I got it for like $20, and you can play any board game you want over, what's it called, over Steam.
You shall not defeat me. I am Goku. No, I am Goku. We're all Goku.
Can you check what games you have, or that are co-op?
Yeah, let me just save. I need to find a way to get back down to the bottom of the mountain.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Get ready for the fucking Instagram post. Like, I can't believe Nick said that about Finn.
I can't believe Nick said that about Finn, using him
for
money
views
and views.
He is not a good brother. Ugh. Unfollowed. Unfollowed.
Down-thumbered.
Down-thumbed.
That's from an old Vine Sauce video. Down-thumbered.
A strange girl appears, picks a fight with a barman, and then she is gone. Is she not aware? Little girl should be silent as snowfall on silk. Where is she?
Downvoted. Downvoted.
Wait, hang on.
Where is she, you ask? She marched towards the town gate. Perhaps she is there?
Oh god, she's fighting with the big guy.
Now you listen to me here, alright?
Let's play a game.
Oh, hang on. I see a cat. Yeah, the cat's just vibing, don't worry.
Can we...
What?
Play a game. Can you save?
Yeah, I will, as soon as this cutscene's done.
Okay.
No, I will, I swear.
Okay.
I'm serious.
No, I swear.
Please pet cat before switching games. Okay.
Plus, please what? Oh my god.
Finn, this is actually Dad. His name's Eric.
Yeah, but Eric is spelled E-R-I-K, though, in this.
Yeah, but so is our dad's.
No.
Yet. Yeah.
How do you think Dad's name is spelled?
E-R-I-K.
Yeah, obviously you're joking. It's such a weird running joke.
Oh, now she's lying to us? Did you not think of, I don't know, maybe asking her who she was looking for instead of jumping to idiotic conclusions?
Listen, short stuff. I'm not gonna let a little brat like you speak to me like that. I hate to point this out. But you don't have time to be standing there getting your knickers in a twist. You've got a daddy to find. Listen, I want to talk to the owner of that bar, but I can't get in there on my own. Can I come with you? No!
No? No offense, but I'm
coming whether you like it or not. Okay. I'm Veronica, by the way. Right, let's get going, shall we? I'll look after this little one.
What does dunderhead mean?
I think he just called us assholes.
Kids
these days, huh? No respect for their elders.
Well, looks like we don't have much choice. Let's hit the bar.
Yes, the milk bar. For adults. We drink our milk, children. If you want to grow up big and strong like us, we need
Calcium.
Save.
Okay, let me pet the cat.
Jesus. Okay.
Listen.
I can't because you're wearing headphones, so now I'm just watching you silently
pet a cat. Let the chat listen to the cats.
We have a cat.
I know we have a cat.
Bringing the cat.
It's a video game cat.
It is a kitty.
It is my kitty.
Please.
My kitty.
All right, I'm saving. Jeez.
Please, I'm so bored.
Okay, no more cat. Cat not epic enough to continue with this stream.
What do I do now? Oh, yeah.
Cool. Cat bomb defused.
Mission failed. We're gonna match now.
I'm trying to come up with more. I'm trying to come up with more cat puns for CSGO.
Please don't do that. What are you doing?
Plant the cat. Wait, should we play Mario Maker?
You can play Mario Maker.
Okay,
we'll both play Mario Maker.
Let's play Mario Maker. And hey, chat, if you've got Mario Maker levels that you want us to play, put your code in the chat and we'll play it. If not, we'll just play random levels.
Here, why don't you take the controller? Okay. I'll read the chat this time since I play Dragon Quest. Here, let me change the stream title.
Can you move over?
Sulfur, thank you for the resub. Yeah, I'll move him over. Hey, look, it's Zelda.
Oh my god!
Mario Maker 2! Alright.
Who plays story mode?
A lot of people, actually.
I guess, yeah. Important notice. Oh. Okay. Can you move over?
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
I thought that said ninja speedruns for a second.
You're just speedrunning through ninja streams.
Yeah. Listen, alright? If you don't get angry after you lose at a video game.
Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, it was a thing, wasn't it? Everyone was like, oh, I can't believe Twitter.
Whatever.
I do not take Twitter seriously.
No, neither do I. That's why I just ship.
I've been shitposting harder
than ever before, ever since I got verified.
It feels great because
I don't have to try anymore.
It just, like, why use.
I am not centered well. Oh, sorry.
Get in frame.
Alright, whatever.
Should I play The Legend of the Mario Bros?
Okay.
This is a hot course. Yeah, but is it. Search. I guess try expert first.
Seriously. At least he knew. At least, like, you know, he retweets or likes stuff that's like making fun of that. Like he knows. He gets the joke.
That's the joke.
Octopimp.
All right, pick one. I made a great
Yu-Gi-Oh parody of it. We'll do popular courses. There's probably a lot that we haven't played yet.
Logic.
Don't follow your
intuition. Should do that.
You're probably gonna die a lot.
Yeah.
Logical thinking cave. Magical green curtain. These sound like Beatles songs.
Alright, let's do that. It's Japanese.
Yeah.
So it's gonna be amazing.
Well, it is. It's gonna be really, really amazing. Meaning very, very hard.
That's what I mean.
Oh.
Oh my god. It's safe there? What does that mean? Oh, no. Okay, I'm gonna die.
Whoa!
Ugh, wait.
So, it's one of these rising levels.
Oh, it's a riser level.
Okay. It surprisingly doesn't actually look that hard.
Do you use the D-pad or do you use the thumbstick?
I usually use the D-pad. Or the thumbstick.
Oh my god, where am I? Oh my god, where am I? What? What's happening?
It works.
Did I just die? What is happening? Oh my god, I'm here. Okay.
Yugi.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What am I doing right now?
Please be sure to keep the messages on. They're the best part of this. I feel like we might get... Yeah, but what if there's like offensive message?
Okay, I'm praying to god. Okay, there we go.
Right. Oh yeah.
Oh my god.
I gotta go.
You're not in Kansas anymore. Duh. We're in the Mushroom Kingdom. Stupid. Sorry, I didn't mean to call you stupid. Oh, sassy Nick. Sulfur just gifted a sub to Michaela. Thank you for the gift sub.
Oh, no. Oh, God. Just go.
Thank you for the gift sub, Sulfur. That's 339 subs. We get to 4. If we, by the way, for those that don't know, I've actually already commissioned the next emote from Mia.
Oh my!
Which is the RIP Graveyard Nick emote for when I die a lot in games, because I'm sure that'll actually be put to very good use, considering how much I suck. Where am I? Did that message just say hot stinky buttholes? There was a message that said that.
Ew!
I swear.
Are you what? No.
Calling people stupid is not nice. I know. I'm sorry.
I just gave up on that one, because it's just, like, why? Finn. Strawberry donut points?
Finn, okay, what? You know what? To quote Ninja, alright, you're okay with what happened. Losing, imperfection of a crap, okay? When you stop getting angry after losing, you've lost twice.
Oh, no. Well, okay, what am I doing here?
I don't
know. Spot the difference? Why is this a quiz? Why is it expert? Refreshing course. Oh, my God, okay.
Please name the emote Big Epic Fail in your dreams. Anyway, when we get to 400 subs...
this is a newer game.
When we get to 400 subs, we'll have that new emote. Oh, it's Mario World. Cool. Or 3D World, rather.
Oh. And that's the end.
I wish I could delete other mods' messages. Same.
Oh, I can just hold it, right?
Just hold it. That's actually really cool. Oh my god!
That just felt really good.
Yeah, it looked satisfying. Whoa! Mia just hit her 24-month badge. Or did she? I don't know. Like, maybe... Oh, it's because my mouse is looking at it. Sorry.
I just beat it. I literally just beat it.
Oh.
By holding down the entire time.
Swift Sidious, thank you for the resub. Oh, wow, I wasn't even looking. It's like you really beat the level.
That felt so good.
Yeah.
Beat the record.
Cause I'm a gamer.
Dragon's Hollow.
Yeah, you really are.
Okay, this is a 30%. I could do this. Dragon's Hollow 2.0.
Yeah. Wow, you're really good at this game, butthead.
Oh, wait, should I take that?
Shut up, buttmunch. I know.
Okay, let's... Wait. Am I stuck? I think I'm stuck.
You're hitting the wrong blocks, is I believe what you're doing. 340 subs.
I'm not hitting the wrong blocks.
Yeah.
I can't get back through.
You can't get up is what you can't do.
So then I should...
I know what you do. You hit it.
What?
There you go.
Oh. Okay, got it.
Yeah, problem solving.
Okay, wait.
You hit it too soon.
Oh. Oh my god.
I'm assuming that was supposed to happen. Get in there.
Yeah, but who cares about the one up?
Oh, yeah.
What does that do?
Oh, yeah. I forgot.
Should I take this? Oh.
Yeah.
I know what to do.
Grab it.
No! Okay. Come on.
Sulfur just gave out another gift sub to Karina. Thank you.
I think you can jump on this and then jump on the...
For whatever reason, Sulfur's gift subs don't show up. It's usually just Sulfur. I like that drawing.
Did I need to do something there?
I can turn up the sound a little bit for you. Just enough so it won't echo.
No. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Is that good?
Oh, God.
Can you hear it all?
No. I'm so bad at this game. Oh, God.
There you go. There's a little sound for you. That won't pick up on stream, thankfully.
Great, okay. I got a checkpoint. So
you guys aren't hearing an echo, are you? 341 subs, yay!
They'd say that.
What?
I said, I feel like they'd say that they...
They'd say what? Feel like they'd say what?
Oh, did I... I just missed that. Okay, well...
Have you guys... I've retweeted that meme that's like... Streamer brings up something 5 seconds ago. 5 seconds later, answers question two... question you asked. Streamer's like, what? What are you talking about?
Okay.
That happens at least twice every time I stream.
What am I doing? Oh...
Or this streamer just... gets answered a question, rather.
This is delightful.
Get the hammer, dude.
I am trying, but I can't.
What are you doing? You're not a pro gamer?
Oh, there we go.
Come on.
Oh my god. Ground pound here?
No.
Oh, there we go.
Hey.
Oh my god.
Go, 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 go.
Oh my god.
Oh, the bully.
Oh, I just realized something.
Can you jump and hit it? Oh, yes.
There we go. I had to bring a crate.
Jenny just gifted a sub to... Hi, I'm Alina. You're Alina? No way! My name's Nick. Alright, sorry. Welcome to the stream.
Terrible.
Thank you! It's like a Matt Watson bit. Dude, no way! You're Alina?
I'm Matt! Okay, just leave.
Matt, I hope your anus feels better.
It has. I talked to him yesterday.
Oh, you did? Yeah. Oh, that's great.
His anus is fine. He's all better now.
That's awesome.
Okay. Wait. What am I...
I don't know.
...supposed to do?
I think I just broke my Y button. Alright, that's not a good sign. For things to come.
Oh.
Yeah, just dodge the spiny.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is a really cool level.
Okay, this is...
Okay.
Oh my god!
Do Kaizo. The last time I did a Kaizo level in this game, it took like 3 hours.
Oh my god.
I beat one of Ross's levels actually on stream. Did I tell you that? It took a while, but I did it. It took like 2 hours.
Oh my god.
2.5. I don't know. It's not on stream anymore. I mean, it's not in the VOD. That's a good thing. Just wait.
There we go. Thwomp elevator.
Come on, go.
I can't.
No, get the thwomp to...
Move.
Get the thwomp to... There you go. Do you have a key?
Oh, god damn it. Do I go down with him?
Yeah. Ask me a direct question, me. Answer 10 seconds later. Nick, what are you talking about? Yeah, exactly. It happens. A lot. Ross has a new level that he made a while back. I don't know if you've complained.
Oh,
Companion
god,
Vine 2 yet.
Dude.
I think I played that one on stream. I don't remember. Quincy might have played it while we were not on stream.
So this level is not hard. It just takes time.
Yeah.
Oh no! Wait, am I stuck? Oh no! I can. No! Never mind. What? There we go.
I forgot about those parachute things. It's cute. Should I cut my own bangs? No. Don't do that.
Haven't you seen those fail videos?
Have you seen that video of the little girl cutting her own bangs?
Yeah, that's,
and she's like,
That's why I said it.
It's the funniest shit ever.
Oh,
and the mom just laughs at her
I'm
maniacally.
I'm so scared. Oh, this is easy.
Do you guys like the Bottle Rocket poster? Bottle Rocket? Like the
movie?
Yeah,
I do. Someone sent me,
Send you what?
I wanted a short film poster, Bottle Rocket, and, it's nowhere to be found, but someone, printed an image of it and, blew it up to poster size, which is nice.
Oh, well, sweet.
I appreciate it so much, because, it's, to me, one day, if it ever comes to it, hopefully I'll, get the real deal.
People ruining their hair online is quality entertainment. That
Wait,
it is.
I just realized something. What do
what?
I do here?
Try and go through yourself, right?
Oh, wait.
Yeah, there you go. See? No. Oh, you're going to want to wait.
I can't go in through myself. That?
No. Just like,
I have to do this. Look.
And then there you go. Yeah, you got to time it.
Ugh.
Oh, that sucks.
Okay, wait.
That's a really cool gimmick, actually.
I tried every timing of it.
Oh, yeah! Oh, it was so close. Yeah, why not?
Just go. Okay. Is it the... See, look, I have to get the...
Uh-oh.
Hui. Hui hua.
Oh, I know.
Yes! No, what? It went away. Do I...
I don't know what you're trying to...
Do I just... Okay. Oh, yes. Okay. Whatever.
All right, that works.
I don't
know what's happening here
I'm
either.
I'm scared.
Oh, ground pound on the P block.
No.
There you go. Just move.
Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. You got it. Go, 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 go. Hey, nice. PP block. Get the...
What?
It's the villain.
Oh.
Yes. You see, it is the boss.
Okay, wait.
I think you have to knock that back somehow.
Oh, oh.
But I don't know how.
I have to do that. Hold on. Ready?
Yeah.
It's gonna come here.
There we go. Right.
Fuck. It's gonna be tough. There we go. There's one.
Oh, sweet. Did you see the, did you see the cat hand there? The cat paw? Hey, look, Allie, you got the cat, more cats.
No.
Were you guys playing a different game earlier? Yes, we were playing Dragon Quest XI.
No.
Oh.
No, I keep getting it too early.
No, you did
early.
It. You did
oh,
it.
Really?
There you go.
Oh.
Now you just have to go through.
Oh my god.
Keep running, keep
this
running.
This feels so good. Oh.
Other way.
Oh. I can't. I'm stuck. There we go. Yay! Whee!
That looks really satisfying.
I'm stuck. There we go.
You only got 97 seconds left.
Oh, no. Oh, I think I'm here.
Oh my god.
You
have to go up.
Am I?
No, you see?
I'm gonna lose it. Oh, there we go.
You got it.
Oh my god, I did it.
Okay, try to climb up the flagpole. Oh, you'll get there anyway.
Yeah. Yay!
Hey, Aussie gang.
Nice!
Oh, we got two people from Australia here.
Wow, I finished that so... So, wait. Let's try something that's ridiculously hard.
Super expert? No, keep going harder.
There's a harder?
Nah, there isn't. Never mind. I thought there was.
How do I... Okay.
I want a burrito.
No.
A burrito?
What the hell?
But Chipotle is closed. Oh, no!
Into the mild, busy, buzzy boy.
Into the mild.
Voyage of a wavering mind.
You know, we have a thing in chat that says, like, if you tab exclamation point Finn, it'll say, Finn will always tweet or retweet whenever he's streaming, but I guess I'll have to get rid of that now.
Not always.
Yeah, not, because we don't always do that. Well, sometimes. Finn will sometimes. That's a good change.
I feel like I won't be able to beat this. Okay. Just ran off the map.
Why did it come through Max? Wait, Finn. It's like a... Whoa, what is that? Who typed that? Mia, come on!
What?
Don't spam emoticons like that.
Dude.
We're trying to make a good impression. Here, let me try. Let me try.
Hey, also, if anyone sees, because we were talking about my father's name before, if anyone sees an Instagram account for Eric Wolfhard, it's fake. There's a person that has been, like, under my dad's name and, like, going to, like, family friends and basically, like, posing as him. So it's not him, just to let you guys know. Any account that's like, it's Eric Wolf, it's not. And my dad does not have Instagram, nor will he ever. So, just to let you know.
My dad said he wants to have a secret Twitter where he only posts, like, the oldest memes possible. Like 2005, 2010 memes.
Which is genius to me.
It's stupid, is what it is.
Nick, oh.
Emoticons. I don't like how there's so many accounts of my dad. That's why I'm glad I'm verified in all accounts now, because there were... God damn it. There were a lot of accounts of, like, me, especially on Instagram. There's only, like, two on Twitter, but... If we were lived in a perfect world, alright, I gotta actually try harder. If we lived in a perfect world, verification would just be like, hey, look, you're not a robot. You're the real person. But it's actually, you know, business. It helps a lot with that kind of whole business world thing. Which, you know what? That's fine. I mean, you know, for me, I guess. It helps with opportunities.
How do you do the second one?
You wouldn't believe how hard it was to get verification, though. Second what?
Yeah, that one. Like, the second one. I don't understand how you did that.
You have to, like, know people who know the right people. It's really weird.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I get it.
This is tough. This?
Now, this is a level. It actually... Cinnabon Saturday. Dude, wait, didn't we talk about this on stream? Do you have cinnamon buns on Saturdays, too? We used to have, like, a tradition, and I wish we still did.
I do have... I have a Cinnabon hookup.
Yeah, they still haven't sent you anything.
Because I had never sent them my address.
Oh!
I just never got back to them, because I'm a dick. I'm so sorry, Cinnabon, if you're listening to this. I'm still into your offer. I haven't been in America. Basically, they offered me a gift card, which is awesome. Oh, to Cinnabon, but they couldn't send me a gift card that was Canadian, and so I was like, okay, next time I'm in America for a longer time, send it then. And so that'll be soon. So Cinnabon, I would still love your cinnamon buns.
The stream, hopefully in the future, sponsored by Cinnabon.
The Wolfhard, sponsored by Cinnabon.
Please give me free Cinnabon, please.
Sponsored by G Fuel and Cinnabon.
We're not sponsored by G Fuel.
G Fuel has a new flavor called Cinnabon, and it tastes...
Do they actually?
No.
That'd be weird. Do they... What's, like, the most out there flavor of
G Fuel?
Yeah.
It's not bad at all. I like G Fuel.
No. What's the most out there flavor of G Fuel?
Let me check. I used to drink that stuff by, like, gallon.
Yeah.
Remember that? Do you remember when I used to? I had, like, shaker cups, multiple shaker cups.
Yeah, you like the, you like your gamer juice.
Yeah, my gamer fuel.
Isn't that literally what it stands for, gamer fuel?
Yeah. No,
Oh, shit.
I don't know, maybe.
Watch as I play Super Mario Brothers without touching the ground.
It's Mr. Disrespect. What's his name? Mr. Disrespect.
Anyone seen that old YouTube video?
Is that streamer? Disrespect?
Dr. Disrespect?
Dr. Disrespect? That's like, he's sponsored by,
Yeah, he's like their prime mascot by now, basically.
Dude, there's... Okay, since I was off the what's it called? The G Fuel. Dude, I haven't drinking G Fuel since I was really young, because I stopped drinking caffeine.
Oh!
That's the reason I stopped drinking G Fuel, is because I stopped drinking caffeine. G Fuel, here we go.
Forsen has one, too.
Energy formula.
Oh!
Okay, here we go. Ready?
I got there last time. Yeah, go ahead.
Melon mint. KSI strawberry banana.
KSI has a flavor?
Yeah, PewDiePie has lingonberry.
Oh, yeah!
French vanilla iced coffee.
He said he wanted a Swedish meatball
sour
flavor.
A pixel potion. I don't know what that means. Hype sauce. I don't know what that is. Snow cone.
That sounds pretty good.
Type Zero, Roman Atwood's Bahama Mama.
Oh no!
FaZe Clan's Battle Juice, which is, I guess, it's pineapple. Pink Grapefruit. Sour Blue Chug Rug, which I've never had before. Keemstar's Cotton Candy. Dr. Disrespect's Black on Blueberry.
Oh,
Golden
shit.
Apple Pear. Raging Gummy Fish. Sour Cherry.
Raging Gummy Fish actually sounds really good.
Strawberry Shortcake. The ones, Tropical Rain, Cherry Limeade.
I drink that.
Peach Iced Tea.
Ooh, that sounds good too. Oh, shit.
Blue Ice. So those are these are the classic flavors. Watermelon, Blue Ice, Kiwi Strawberry. The one that I would drink was, I would drink Green Apple and Pink Lemonade.
I'd actually kind of be down to try the lingonberry flavor.
Should we buy one? Should we buy one?
Sure.
And try it?
I thought you said you don't drink
caffeine. I don't, but, like, I think they have stuff that isn't caffeine. I don't think... Does G Fuel sell stuff that isn't,
Does anyone in chat know if they have decaffeinated G Fuel?
Just the taste of it? Tubs, boxes, energy... What is an energy crystal?
All right, I'm not sure.
Oh, it's, Pop Rocks. But with caffeine in
it. I was gonna say, it's like a J.O. crystal, but... For caffeine and for energy.
What is ready to drink? Oh, they make cans now?
Oh! Oh, no! Nick, my good sir, you died.
Yes, I am well aware of that. Thank you.
Ah!
What am I doing? Why don't I just Google it?
Real gamers like me drink chocolate milk. Chocolate milk's actually really good for post-workout. I used to drink that a lot after gym. Or before gym. I'd also eat cookies and egg McMuffins. So it also, it would, egg muffins at school. So it also kind of just balance itself out.
I think there's only one caffeine-free one, which is orange.
I need to press B there. That's... Orange is caffeine-free?
Yeah. You're weirdly more chill
on caffeine?
Yeah.
Well, caffeine doesn't cause me to go crazy. Caffeine causes me to be awake and wake up. Hang on. Oh, that's helpful. That's not. Okay, it actually causes you to go down. Hey, how much do you think Justin Timberlake makes from all the ba-da-ba-ba-ba, I'm loving it? Because, like, that's his song.
That?
Yeah, he made that song. He's probably made millions off of that. Dude, imagine the royalties.
I know, I was going to say, without, I mean, that's, yeah, that'd be nuts, dude.
Okay. Oh, I made it. Oh no! Be awake and wake up. You mean what caffeine is intended to do? Yeah, but like, it's not like, you know, you get all hyperactive. I'm already that. Caffeine won't... I'm already the most hyperactive you can be. Shit! A person who has ADHD, surprisingly, for me anyway, caffeine doesn't really affect me that much.
Mm-hmm.
I'm already peak hyperactive. Should I keep playing this level?
Yeah, I don't know, man.
It's really hard.
Smash.
All right, we'll do it. I'll try a couple more times, and then I'll, you know. Okay.
I need Kevin to bring my PC over.
Oh yeah, you need that. Crap.
I should get him to bring it tomorrow so I can install my stuff.
Is he okay with that?
Yeah, I just said it's gonna be temporary, because it is.
Okay, well, I'll give him the other Switch.
It's also mine.
For those that are wondering why we have two Switches, one of our Switches got stolen like 2 years ago, 3 years ago, and Finn had one, and mine got stolen, so I got a new one.
Very true. And then the other one is like a backup.
Yeah. Don't put your electronics in
so close.
Anything but carry-on. Put it in carry-on. Do not put expensive stuff in your suitcase. God damn it. The camera is not centered again. I don't think it's the camera. I think it's just Finn.
I just have to the right.
Oh! Oh, God. Okay, I'm getting too cocky here. Orange is the only color you can... Oh. It's the only flavor that's decaffeinated.
I want...
Listen, it depends on how much water you put in.
I want to play Call of Duty.
Yeah, alright, I'm done with this level. Actually, you know what? One more try.
I want to play it.
Spoon stole your Switch. Spoon! I can't believe you.
I want to play.
Alright. No, not start over. Alright, well, now I gotta do it.
I want to play Call of Duty.
I just want to feel good at a game. That's all I want.
Ugh. Same. That's why I tried and was practicing at Street Fighter last night. I'm trying to get better as Seth.
My name is Seth! My name is Seth!
Oh, shit. Alright, one more time.
Who wants to see me do bad at Call of Duty? Should we do 1v1s? There's 1v1s on it.
You can.
Okay. Looks like we're doing it.
I'm not good enough to do that. God damn it. Alright, I'm done.
It's time! Time to launch it up.
We've gone through 3 different games.
Yeah, but who cares?
Alright, yeah, you're right. Who cares?
Who cares?
Who cares? So what? Who cares?
now. I need you to do me a favor, Finn.
I'm going to do this.
No, wait, wait. You can't play on there. You need to do it on your other... wait.
No, I can literally do
it. No, because I need to read comments, dude. Give me a second, chat.
Have it windowed. No, have it come through this.
That's
right?
What I, yeah.
Okay, I got it.
That's what I do.
Okay. Should we do a we'll be right back?
We can do that.
Yeah, let's do it. Got it.
People can still hear us, though.
Yeah.
Here, let me...
Just mute it.
All right.
Hello. Let's go to auto detect. There we go. And there we go. And
hopefully it doesn't. Okay.
Sweet.
Hopefully it doesn't.
Can you plug in the Xbox controller?
Let's hope it doesn't delay our audio.
Because
we were having trouble with that last stream.
True.
It's probably my processor.
Can you?
Yeah, I got it.
So I have been grinding this game very hard, but I have not played in a day, and this is me giving an excuse to myself that if I'm bad, then I'm bad.
Can I switch the resolution? Oh, where's my
I just need to. Can you? You need to plug in the.
I need to switch my resolution options.
There we go. Can I? Yeah, one sec. Oh, is it not syncing? Oh, it's synced. Press A.
Is not synced.
Oh, it's because I didn't click in game.
Okay, got it.
Whoa. Watch out.
There we go.
Whoa, 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 go back. Hang on.
It looks good to me.
Yeah, but I need to, hang on. Just want to make sure it's not screwing up. Denon. Oh yeah, look at that. It even has my, the mixer that we brought from downstairs. Okay. Where is the... Oh, it's already at it. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Here, go ahead.
All right.
Jenny just gifted a tier 1 sub to Melkinholic Marbella. Hang on, Finn, before you do anything.
Okay.
Move that up there. I just want to make it so that the things come through. I think Streamlabs is being weird again. Whoa! That was close. All right, go ahead.
Are we in game?
I think
so. Are we able to move? Just click.
Hang on. I forgot click to on. Switch game. I forgot to switch game.
Dude, now I'm going to lose, man.
Hang on. Modern Warfare. It's okay. You're not in game yet. You're good.
There we go.
Got it.
All right, now go back. I can't, Nick.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
There we go.
I'll pay attention to chat while Finn plays. Oh, yeah.
There he is.
Sulfur, thank you for the gift sub to Lizzie. Jenny, thank you for the gift sub to Savvy and Melancholic. We're at 345 subs now. Hope you guys can hear okay. Is there any delay at all? Is it good?
Wish. Ah, this fucking guy.
Is there... Change your stream title. No, it's funny. I switched the game to Modern Warfare. I might. I'll do it after this match. Nope, you're golden. Okay, good. There's no delay. Great. You're gonna get banned. No, I'm not. I switched the game. I can't get banned for a stream title unless it's like offensive. I can put Mario Maker on Modern Warfare, as long as Modern Warfare is actually listed as the game. I hope. Maybe I'm just talking out of my ass. Maybe I really do need to switch the title, though the game has changed. So I don't know. Wow, Nick Wolfhard, rebel. I know, all right? I know. You don't have to tell me twice. That is a correct interpretation of TOS. I hope you're telling the truth and not being sarcastic.
Is this unfair that I'm doing this?
What do you mean?
I don't know, it's just... It feels unfair. Bye!
Oh! What have you got yourself? Is it possible to get yourself? Or will it not count?
Yeah. It's possible.
Oh.
And I have a UAV, so...
Alright, everyone. That calls for a Demon Nick emote. Because that's our version of Poggers.
There it is.
Because Finn just did something very epic gamer. It's a hype moment, gotta say. Yeah, there you go. It's a hype moment. What's even better about that emote is that it has a gaming headset on, which is great. And it has my mouth going like, too.
I know, this is cheap. No! He got me first.
Nick, how do you donate? I'm new to Twitch. Does anyone have the donate link? You don't have to donate. You could probably just subscribe. Oh, wait, are you already? Oh, you already have a gift sub. Yeah, I'm sure one of the mods can give you the donate link, or just, you know, bits, whatever. Ugh. She's already subbed, or she already has a gift sub. What you're saying is Finn is the actual Epic Gaming Wolfhard. Yeah, it depends on the game.
Is he up there? Where is he, dude?
I don't know.
Oh, no. Where is he? Oh, God. Is he up there?
You're blowing it!
No, I'm gonna choke.
You're blowing it!
No, stop. I can't. Nick, did you just move the thing?
No, I didn't move anything.
Whew. What is it? Is it up to 10 or 15?
when you want to sub but you're broke.
That's what gift subs are for, my friend. If people are nice enough, anyway. Oh.
No. He's gonna run back up.
Oh, he was spam. Oh, wait. Never mind. Different user.
Oh my god, where is he?
I don't know. I should make a bet on stream at some point where if where something happens or comes true, or if it doesn't come true, I donate like 10 gift subs. Hey, Alyssa, thank you. Alyssa, thank you for the resub.
I'm gonna kill him with his own gun.
Nyasa Ann, thank you for the gift sub to Alyssa, which allowed her to resub, rather. This doesn't look like Dragon Quest. Yeah,
no!
We changed the game.
Sad.
Oh, yeah, if you link your Amazon Prime account with Twitch, you can subscribe.
And I won.
You can subscribe to me for free if you don't already have a sub. 346 subs, by the way. Hell yeah. You won. It was a team effort, okay?
What?
It's a team effort. Oh, wait, are you doing 1v1s?
I just won.
Oh. That calls for a demon. I gotta stop doing that, because that's actually sounding like it's serious at this point. Fellas, let me get that in the chat, okay? Cool icon. Which icon? Your mom got Amazon Prime? There's your free... Oh. There's your free sub! Right there.
I wish there were, like, tournaments.
Are there not tournaments?
There are, but it's for something called Gunfight. Which is you have to have another person for it.
I don't have friends.
Yeah, me neither. Oh my god, this guy's I thought he was level 1. Damn it. Alright, well, I'm dead. This is where I lose a chat.
Nick, you should grind. What, in COD?
I don't know what that... Just don't.
Alright. But not everything is a sexual innuendo, okay?
Just send it back.
I know it's funny for someone your age. Okay. How are you 17 already? Jesus Christ. I don't like how you're taller than me either. I don't like it. Doesn't feel right. Feels weird.
Sorry, brother.
Sorry, brother! Them's the breaks! So how did that, Young Justice thoughts so far? I only watched...
Oh my god.
I've only seen the first episode.
This guy's seriously gonna...
I don't know.
Hold on.
You got a weapon rank up at least.
No, maybe he was just trolling because he had a real gun.
I've only seen the first episode of season 3 because I wanted to sneak peek because I couldn't wait. And I really liked what I saw. I like how, like, everyone's kind of just really chilled out over the years because they're all kind of, like, a lot older and they're kind of adults. It was really weird seeing Roy or, you know, I don't want to say the real Roy, but it was really weird seeing him just, like, in a normal household. Just acting normal and kind of calm. I guess being a dad kind of chilled him out. Whoa!
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh. Shh. Such an asshole. Hold on, watch this. Oh! I'm panicking! Okay, he's gonna stay on the ground, so I can just do this.
Harley Quinn's not in Young Justice. Unless she's in Outsiders, in which case, no spoilers, please. Please.
Please.
Please. Also, Jesse McCartney does a really good job as Nightwing.
Dude, he's running around with, like, real gun. Like...
He aged him up, too. Jesse McCartney. I don't remember when he aged him up. I think he aged him up this season. I don't think he aged him up in the previous season. Robin and Nightwing season 1 and 2 kind of had the same voice. Season 3, it sounds like Jesse McCartney's normal voice. I could be totally wrong, though. It could. I know for sure, though, that season one, he sounds younger, but it's been a while since I've watched season two, which is why I'm rewatching it right now. She isn't in Outsiders. Okay, that's what I thought. Yeah, because Harley has her own show right now. Jesse McCartney is a talented man. Yeah, he is. He's it's insanely talented. Singer, voice actor. He's also Roxas in Kingdom Hearts.
Dude. Why is this guy using a gun like that?
There's a poll going on. Someone can start polls in the chat. What? Well, the first season also came out 10 years ago. Yeah, but... yeah.
Dude. Is this guy a wizard? Where did he go? There he is.
Am I subbed? You have Twitch Prime, but you're not subbed. You can sub for free, though. Who did that poll? I don't know, but I just saw the poll. I can't read what it is.
There it is.
Maybe I should probably...
Oh my god, this thing is ridiculous. So
okay. What poll? I can't see what the poll is. Is the poll really offensive?
This thing...
I can't even see it right now.
I do feel a little bit bad.
About what?
That this gun...
is so OP?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's not because I'm good, it's because I'm using this gun.
Yeah, I should probably turn off polls. Can mods turn off polls? Is that possible in chat?
Wow. That was actually really impressive.
The poll asks who the worst... Hey, Smolcat, thank you for the resub. There you
go.
Why
did I do that?
The poll asks who the worst person in chat is, and the only options are Mia. Oh, it's only offensive to me. Oh, no. Jesus. No! Hey!
He might come back and win this.
Be nice to Mia. We're both not like talking to each other.
Dude, he's gonna win this. Watch
we're
this.
We're both like not actually talking at all.
Okay, wait, hold, dude. I'm trying to win.
No, I know. I'm just keeping the chat busy. You play.
Oh no, he's gonna win.
Sick chemistry.
Bye.
Are you guys ready for I'm not okay with this? What's up? Oh yeah, Sophia and Wyatt show. Yeah.
Ah.
Yeah, I'll check it out.
No.
Your favorite anime show or movie? Favorite anime movie? Probably Redline. Either Redline, Akira, or Perfect Blue?
Where's this guy?
I love Perfect Blue. I love all those movies.
Oh, no.
I also love Spirited Away, but that's an easy answer. It's everyone's favorite.
That was a quite the hard scope.
Hey, I also watched the new Lupin movie.
2 for 2.
Not the new one. Sorry, the one from the 70s by Miyazaki. That movie kicks ass. I also want to watch the new one that just came out. Congrats on the win.
This is bad. No one watch it.
Well, did you aim?
I did for too long.
Oh. Nick, stop skipping my question. What question? Oh, God. That poll is... Your favorite DC character? I don't know. Probably. It's easy answer, but Batman. I know it's like the most popular thing to say. I know it's like a normie answer, but it's probably Batman.
Suppose gaze upward to aggressively fight. Wait, am I playing this guy again? Why?
347 subs. Nice, guys, nice. We're almost halfway there, with 3 subs being halfway there.
I didn't put it in. Actually, I can do anything.
Have you ever watched... Oh, wait, actually, I guess not halfway there. Whatever, it's at 400. Have you ever watched Noragami? I've never seen it, but I know it's supposed to be really good. Favorite LeMonk characters? Stinky. LeMonk, you know?
No.
Stinky. Oh. You know, Monk, that's the meme.
That's the meme.
That's the meme, you dip.
It's called a meme, you dip. What's that from?
It's like this kid in like grade 8 who was talking about memes. And then he got bullied, I think. I don't remember.
That's sad.
Yeah.
I just remember that.
He didn't get bullied. No, wait. He didn't get bullied. He was... Everyone was telling him to shut up because he was being annoying, and then he just said, "It's a meme, you dip."
Oh, here. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, he pooped on my face.
God, don't say that.
Okay, what is this? What is this guy's angle here? Where is he?
This is cute. Sorry, I need to focus. I just saw a picture of a rat eating some cheese on a bed, and it looked adorable. He was like luxury.
What?
It was like luxurious. Did you lose?
What is he doing, dude?
Did you win? Did you win?
What,
are you?
What a dick.
Are you winning, son?
No.
Why are you tweeting right now? I didn't tweet right now. I retweeted right now. Rats are not adorable.
Chat,
they can.
Why didn't that bullet?
They can be very adorable if they're clean.
No. Why? What? Dude.
He's gonna come around on a different area. Rats be eating cheese, indeed.
Nope. Overshot it.
Hey, nice.
That's annoying, dude.
Nick, are you a weeb or gamer? Both.
What a bad...
Rats are not clean. What are these lies? They can totally be clean if they're pets. Saw a picture of Biggie Cheese, everyone. I didn't see a picture of Biggie Cheese. As much of a Biggie Cheese fan I am, I own all the vinyl records. I own his mixtapes.
What are you doing?
I did not retweet a picture of Biggie Cheese.
Oh, no. Come on. Dude, I hate this guy. I just want a throwing knife him so bad. Where is he? There he is. This guy keeps going up on the fucking top, dude.
I swear we just had 347 subs. I think it just went down one to 346. That's weird. I was kidding, you dip. It's a meme, you dip. Gigi, I know I was talking about this before.
Oh,
oh shit.
Get fucked on, idiot.
Oh my god. You're going to get banned from COD for saying that. Not being a good sport. You can get banned from Twitch.
Oh, where is he?
Yeah! Oh, shit. Get a pet rat. No, my cat will eat it. Have you guys watched the new Sonic movie? Yeah, I love the new Sonic movie. Jim Carrey... Dude, it was one of Jim Carrey's best roles in years.
I hate this person.
It was one of my favorite roles,
sir?
Like, ever. Sir?
Can you please stop doing that, sir?
It's, like, in my top five Jim Carrey roles, like, ever.
Hello.
Hey!
This guy's gonna be the death of me. In real life and in the game.
We're just streaming.
I'm losing
also,
this man.
Finn's playing Modern Warfare, but we were playing Mario Maker and Dragon Quest before. Also, the back speakers don't work. Do you know why that is? Did you maybe input the wires wrong by accident, or?
It's possible that you did one way and I did another.
I didn't touch them.
Oh, that's...
What do you mean? Like, I didn't touch the interior. You know how, like, the black cable has to go up the shaft?
I hate you.
Not that way. You know, up the shaft onto, like, the camera. Not the camera, the speaker. EA just gifted out a community sub to Anamed. Thank you. I totally... It didn't show up on stream.
Where is he?
I don't know. I'll look at it tomorrow.
All right. No prob. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Oh, no. I appreciate you.
Thanks.
You know what I'd love to do?
What?
This person.
You've won like three times in a row.
Dude, this guy is putting down bouncing Bettys and all. There we go. Where is he?
Dad, why are you still... Oh, you're taking a picture of us.
Can Finn come back from this in... Come on. Can I come back?
I don't know.
In 20 seconds? There he is.
Thanks for taking the picture, I guess. EA, oh wait, he already gave out the gift sub. Never mind. Now we're back to 347. That was weird. No, I'm still hungry. Oh, dude!
Okay, that was not cool, but...
Did you just wait for him... Did you wait for him to notice you?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Oh my god, we tied it.
Look at that. Imagine winning anything ever LMAO. Daddy's saving most
okay,
for you guys.
I feel bad about
lives.
This. Everyone ignore it.
That's such a dick move.
I don't understand why. I just hated this guy so much.
Yeah, Dad took a picture of us while we were streaming. That's cute.
He wants to savor the moments of our past.
Or the present, which will become the past in the future.
I hate this person.
No, don't say that. You don't know them in real life. How would you know?
Alright, let's try to get some more kills.
Welcome, Jay De La Cruz.
Oh no.
I just realized.
It's gonna be non-stop noise for a long time, so just be prepared.
What, you mean the.
The map.
Oh. Got it.
It's insanity.
EA just gifted a sub to Ashley, Wisconsin. Thank you. I don't know why it's not showing up on stream. Gift subs, for some reason, don't show up on stream occasionally. Glad to be here. Glad to have you here. People say, here's a photo of me when I was younger, when that's literally true of every photo. How's your cavity filling? Cavity filling feeling? I mean, I said it earlier on stream, but, like, if I bite too hard, or if I grip too hard my teeth, it's, like, it's too sensitive and it kind of hurts. And if I see anything too hot or too cold, it's sensitive. But it should happen in a couple, should heal in a couple weeks. Sulfur, thank you for the gift sub to Duh It's Hensi. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Does it look cleaner? Or I cleaned up. A little. Do you know how much clothes I got rid of? I vacuumed. I got rid of the clothes. Yeah. Okay. Right. Yeah. A lot of that's dads and suitcases though.
I learned Harvest Moon on guitar.
You did?
Yeah. I'll play it for you downstairs.
Okay.
Okay. Get ready for nonstop noise.
Okay. Is that a rug? I didn't know that existed. I didn't see that.
Okay.
Wait, is this deathmatch? No, it's team deathmatch. Are you undoing that now?
Yeah.
Do you need some help? I mean, I'm streaming, but Finn's playing, so I can. All right.
Oh no.
Everyone's getting a gift sub. Sulfur just gave out a gift sub. Thank you. Sulfur just gave out another gift sub.
Oh.
No, they didn't. Never mind.
Oh! This is absolutely insane.
Can you guys hear my mom humming? No, don't worry.
Oh! No!
It's cute.
Like I said, non-stop noise. Oh my god. I'm gonna... No!
What? Okay, I will do that.
This is...
Finn, how many songs are on the new EP? Are you allowed to talk about that?
My time one.
Oh, alright.
It's a surprise. Thank you.
Two at once. One,
insane.
You and then the other. Was that a collateral? It went right through you into the other guy.
Maybe.
Or maybe they just shot you at the same time.
No.
Oh wow, yeah, good luck with that.
Oh god.
We are at 3 million subscribers.
I love subscribers.
Who's sitting with you? Yeah, Finn, who are you?
I just work here, I don't know.
Okay, fair enough.
Dude, this is... Like I said, this is non-stop noise. Oh my god. Nope! Oh my god. The question is, this is the road to the best kill of the game. Because they have play of the game.
Oh.
It's time for me to get the play of the game. Okay.
Yeah, you say that and then you'll land straight on your face. I broke the toilet.
Okay.
You mean like you broke the porcelain?
I fell in... Porcelain?
Porcelain.
I fell in the toilet.
Unfortunately, I believe I fell in the toilet.
I'm going to make a joke about that, Kermit. Waka waka.
Fozzie, please. I'm already like I'm already embarrassed enough as it is. Please don't do that.
I'll do what I want.
I'm bad at this game. Defeat. Okay.
Yay, we got defeated. Yay! Sorry. Yay, we're defeated. Yay!
Toaster got play of the game.
A toaster.
All toasters.
Toast. Finn, you lost to a toaster. How could this happen?
How could this happen
to me? I made my mistakes. He should try being good. I swear, there's...
positive.
Everyone in this chat always makes fun of me for being bad. Now they're making fun of you. How's it feel?
Well, had to happen sometime.
Yeah. I'm glad people are using the Rip Torn emote.
Yes, sir! I salute you!
At this point, we need a Kermit emote. No, copyright. I can't.
I'm gonna play it. Everyone, because they're gonna say very offensive things.
You are muted.
No, but the people in the game.
It's muted already, I thought.
No.
Okay. Should I turn down the game volume?
No, that's fine.
All right.
This game makes me pleasantly plump in my heart and brain.
Okay.
It makes my gamer skills even more impressive than they are.
Miss Piggy, get off the Wi-Fi. I'm trying to game.
Miss Piggy, please get off the Wi-Fi. I'm trying to game, alright? We can't all be here using the Wi-Fi however we like. We don't have that much bandwidth.
I'm bad at this map.
The stream just glitched for me. It just kicked me out. Oh, that's not good. It's running fine for us.
Kicked out, gang. Stream's glitching again. It glitched hard.
Oh, no. It's glitching? What's glitching? What's
Your
the part?
Audio is 10 seconds off.
Oh no, it did it again.
It kicked me out 3 times.
Okay, tell me when the audio got delayed.
Rip audio sync.
Rip audio sync. Your audio is so ass backwards right now. Oh no, when did this happen?
It's doing the audio.
It's doing the. Okay, when did this. Okay, how long ago did this start? Like a few minutes ago? Ugh, shit. Alright, there's nothing about. Well, Finn's spectating. Can I.
No, I'm about to start.
Oh, no. Oh, you're about to start? Okay, Finn's about to start. This is probably a dumb question, but what do mods do? No, it's not dumb. You've never been here. Mods just basically make sure everyone is kept in check. It happened 3 minutes ago. It kicked me up for 10 minutes and said this user blocked you. Oh.
What? Look at the dumb scope I have on this.
I don't know. It's probably a server issue. I'm honestly not sure. If it happened a few minutes ago, it's fine for me. Oh. Mods, stop doing your job.
Why did I? Okay.
No, mods, keep doing your job, please.
I'm try to fix it, Nick.
Okay. Wait, I can?
I don't know. This round is going to be over quick, though.
Okay. I don't know how I can fix it, though.
Okay, well,
I think I'd have to stop the stream.
We should just stop the stream after this game, then.
You sure?
Yeah.
You yawned and no sound came out. Did sound come out that time?
Why does my team suck?
Max is an artist. Yes, Max is a businessman. He's an artist. He's the whole package. He made me those 2 new emotes. He made me the Rip Torn emote, and he made me Demon Nick. He made me those 2. Credit me. Oh, yeah, June. I did. I credited you earlier. June made the new Twitch icon.
Oh, my God. Where am I going to shop from?
It looks great. Eat hot chip, timeout spoon, and lie. What did Spoon do this time? We're 1 sub away from 350! Which means that'll be 50 subs away from the other new emote I commissioned. Hopefully, we'll get that sooner rather than later. But if we don't, that's okay. I'm sitting back now.
Fuck.
This is my gamer pose, alright?
We're getting 6-0'd.
Do it again! Play again! Do it good this time! How many subs? We're at 349, but once we get to 350, we'll only have to get to 400 in order to get the next emote. We have 17 emotes right now, I think. Please do a cooking stream again. I don't know if we should, because we got doxxed last time we did it. Never again?
We're stopping the stream. I hated that.
Ah! Jeez!
I hated it. Bye. Bye, everybody.
Wait! Oh, hang on! Whoa! Wait! Joshiago just gifted 10 gift subs!
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Wait, hang on. No, wait, stop!
What?
I want to thank Joshiago properly for the gift subs.
Thank you.
Thank you. I don't want to stop the stream yet. I want to keep going.
No, dude, it's 10 seconds off.
Then are we restarting the stream?
No, let's just stop it, because, dude, it's 10:18. We have to go to bed soon. We'll be back.